Hello there. In this tutorial we will see how to download putty and install it on Windows 10. So open your browser and type putty. Open the first link and click you can download putty here. Select your version. So my operating system is 64, so I'm going to click on 64-bit. Putty has downloaded. Click to open. Click next. Choose the installation folder. Next. Next. Install. Click yes. Uncheck readme file. Finish. In the start bar type putty. Click on icon and choose pin to taskbar. Thank you.